I'm going to be showing you how to make a paper thick football. I might do it a different way that you do, but I'll show you. First, we'll cut a strip from like your something. So I made a strip. You could do it as long as you want, but it's better not to make it too long. Anyways, we'll do this. 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 And then, you don't have to take scissors, or you could just use your hands and rip it, but I'm going to use scissors. And just cut it like that. And right there, that little slit right there, you're going to take this. And fold it in there.